What your mind is thinking is what you're manifesting. What your heart is feeling is what you're creating. The first thing you should do is accept responsibility for your life. And stop blaming others for your strife. Just say no to rage, possession, and obsession. It is just too simple, but say yes to joy, happiness, and unconditional love.